Right. Me one moment. Yeah, okay. So, I'm gonna go ahead and put coffee in my coffee cup, and then we can start the stream. Today, I'm gonna go ahead and just do some kind of lazy doodles with different facial expressions for my persona. So, yeah. Coffee obtained. An orange obtained as a snack for later on in the stream. Let's do this. One moment. All right. There was just something wonky going on for a moment with something. It's fixed. Right. Now, I meant to go live hours earlier. However, I slept in. Didn't mean to, but I did. I'm just choosing some facial expressions. And so I'm just going to first start by drawing a neutral expression one and put it off to the side. Coffee pot is making a sound. Don't know why, and I don't feel like checking it. Alrighty. It is the morning. Yeah, there we go. Sorry, I zoned out for a bit there. But I definitely think this is coming along decent. Today I actually have two beverages for myself, a glass of lemonade. And a cup of coffee. Woo woo, hydration gang. One moment. I was just listening because it sounded briefly like my dog was snoring. And if he was, I wanted to make sure I got to hear it because he just has the cutest. No. I think this is coming along pretty okay. Oh, my dog's snoring. He has the absolute cutest snores. Just the cutest. Pure serotonin. Right. Almost done with lining for the default expression. So today is just kind of going to be a chill, kind of lazy, casual stream. Just drawing some different facial expressions. There we go. So, I mean, I do got some plans for like different facial expressions I draw today, but oh shit. There we go. My brain died for a moment. What was I saying? I was saying something. I don't care what I was saying. Because I forgot. Ugh. Oh, yeah, I remember. So, I mean, I do have some plans for what I want to do with these facial expressions I'm drawing. But I probably won't be able to do that. What I'm hoping to do anytime soon. Just realize. Sorry, I keep zoning out. But yeah, I do have plans for these. And I just realized I can probably use these for multiple things. There we go. I'm just going to color that in. Yeah, I definitely have some plans. Tomorrow I'm probably not going to be doing a stream because I kind of want to go ahead and get all my OBS stuff set up on my computer, which means I'll have to actually turn on my computer. And I'm probably going to have to do, like, an update when I do. Because of just how long it's been since I actually used it. I have been toying around with some designs for what my OBS could, like, for, like, oh, my brain. I'm sorry, it's like, I'm barely awake. Oh, shit. One second. All right, now I can get back to doing this. Or so I thought. There was a bit that got missed. At the very least, I'm thorough. And there we go. Oh, the first of hopefully many. Alrighty. Let's see. Now I gotta decide which of them I wanna go ahead and do first, which expression. Oh shit. I didn't post that I was live, on my Twitter. Hang on. All right. Ah, the tweet is sent. I think I'm going to start with that one. little happy fella. Right. Feel like doing pretty good today. There we go. Oh, shit. Wrong layer. Just a chill art stream. Oh, hi. I was zoning out. I'm doing some different facial expressions today. Here's the neutral one. And then I'm working on doing this one now. How are you doing today? Yeah. It'd be like that sometimes. I'm thinking tomorrow I'm probably going to work on integrating my computer into kind of my setup. So I'm probably not going to be streaming tomorrow. But day after tomorrow, I'll have a much better looking stream. So. Look forward to that. And I'll probably have some more ideas on things for that I can draw during stream. These first couple of days, I've just kind of been doing, you know, whatever. Like, comes to mind when I start the stream. Or just. Yeah. Actually, you know what? I will leave those for a bit later. I think I will stay out drawing Paw for now. Yeah, you were working on Paws yesterday, I think. think I'm making pretty good progress on this one. This is certainly going faster than yesterday's art. Saying that, no hesitation. But this is also significantly more simplified. There we go. See, I'll just make this a bit smaller. Make that. There we go. Did you fix the squirrel? I haven't fixed the squirrel yet. Next time I draw my grandfather's persona, I'll fix it. I'll do a study on squirrels. Go. And there that's not Yeah, I'm definitely planning on doing that. And I've written up a list of emotes I'm planning on doing. There we go. So. Yeah, I'll definitely do that one as well. For now, I'm just starting out with some basic emojis and facial expressions. 'Cause once I get my Well, you doing it? Yeah. Once I get my computer added into my stream stuff, I'll be able to go ahead and my brain just died. Hopefully add in some sort of like PNG tuber. And so I figure draw some facial expressions. And then draw the transitions between them, just adding a heart. Yeah. I might do the heart as like a heart around it. I don't know. I'll know once I'm closer to being done. Yeah. I slept in today. Yeah, I got a whole like list I wrote out, and I'm gonna be adding a lot of things to that list for different emotes and stuff. So yeah. Once I kind of see how Twitch looks on my computer instead of my tablet. Oh yeah, and PogChamp. PogChamp, yes. That is one I'm definitely going to be doing. I'm probably going to have some coffee-related emotes as well, since I'm always drinking coffee any time of the day. I'm drinking coffee. Gonna have a toe beans emote and a coffee beans emote. Speaking of coffee, time for coffee sipping sounds. There we go. And I think all that's left to do is, yep. Have you ever drawn a dragon? I've drawn a few dragons. I'm not super great at them, but I'm working on getting better at them. 'Cause dragons are dope as hell. I did kind of briefly, when deciding on my persona, try think I briefly thought about making my persona a dragon, but I ended up settling on a raccoon. Do you know Kai, YouTuber? I don't think I know about Kai. Who's Kai? I'll check that out after the stream, but I will copy the message so I can look at it after the stream. And this will give me something to watch on YouTube after I'm done. So thank you. Fun fact, most people scared going out because sun is a deadly laser. I love that video. There we go. And we're already on to the multiply layer. I suppose it could be. I've never been quite happy with any of the dragons I've drawn. So, until I feel a bit happier with how my dragons look, I probably won't draw one on stream until then. Here we go. I think I've definitely been having fun so far with streaming. I mean, literally, I was gonna be drawing anyways, because you made the emote so small, no one would care about the detail. Well, these aren't actually the emotes. I'm gonna be doing the emotes probably in a separate stream. But you do make a good point. What I am planning on using these for probably won't end up big enough for it to make sense. I have a sticker maker. So my plan is after the stream, I'm gonna print these off, and I also have plans on using it for my PNG to my PNG tuber, and a couple different other things. My emotes are probably gonna be similar but different, and I'm realizing my sticker maker is probably not going to make the stickers big enough for the shadow to matter. So now I feel kind of silly. Maybe I'll figure out something to do with these as well that could make them having shading make sense. I do know I was talking about emotes earlier, so that's probably where the confusion came from. Here's a tutorial. I'll have to check that out after the stream. But definitely thank you for sending me some resources. Wonder why people JPEG rather than PNG? I recently started saving my files as PNGs rather than JPEGs. So for me, it was more back when I was only saving things as JPEGs, it was just 'cause growing up, for me, every image file was just saved as a JPEG. So I wasn't totally sure what a PNG was at first. And then when I realized PNGs were probably better than JPEGs, I was like, oh, well, I'll start saving things as PNGs. So I think it's just a matter of what someone's most used to seeing files saved as. So, yeah. There we Yeah. JPEG is just pixel. Yeah, I've definitely noticed that PNGs tend to look nicer than the JPEGs, less pixelated, so I can see it being pixel. Yeah. I think the PNGs save as a better quality too. So, think I'm done with the shading on this one. And now to draw a heart. Did you know Kitty Ken made baby with Wailord? Is that a Pokemon reference? Ah, I did not know that the kitty could make an egg with the Whale Lord. I don't like how that heart is turning out. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know too much about Pokemon. Like I said, the last Pokemon game I played was Pearl. So it's been a hot minute since I knew much about Pokemon. They had pretty good customizable secret rooms, but I'll admit I have a soft spot for the ones in Sapphire. But Sapphire was the first of the Pokemon games I played. I think that's probably why my favorite Pokemon ended up being Blaziken. It was just because that was my first starter Pokemon. They also remade the Destroy the Custom Room into a status room where you add status. Alrighty. So now that we got that one done, I'm gonna. All right. Am I gonna play Gen 9? I'm on the fence about it, 'cause I don't really play video games too often. I'll probably wait for my older sibling to play it and see what they have to say about it. If my older sibling likes it, I might give it a shot. So, which of the emojis should I draw now? Play it for nostalgia's sake? I might. Angry? All right. I can definitely do the angry one. I'm going to take a sip of my coffee and then get to drawing. This is a good color to do sketching. Add fire in the eye. Maybe when I make the actual emotes, I will. when I make the actual emotes, I'll do one with fire in the eyes. Do you play Pokemon Unite? I have not played Pokemon Unite. When it comes to Pokemon, the Pokemon games I've played, it's a mobile game and it's free. I don't play a lot of mobile games. So that's probably why I haven't played it. The Pokemon games I have played, I played Pokemon Red, Pokemon Sapphire, Pokemon Pearl, and I played the Pokemon trading card game, and back when I only OG remember Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, I played both Pokemon Dungeons, both of them. And then there was the Pokemon Rangers, like the Pokemon Ranger one where you drew the circle around the Pokemon. Yes, it was so much fun. Oh, I miss that game. I'll have to try and find. I'll have to find some of these games I used to play. But back when I had a PlayStation, like not a PlayStation 4, but just a PlayStation. I had a Hey You Pikachu, and it was just a game where you. There was just a Pikachu that visited your house. And it was like, that one was so much fun. I missed that game. Hey You Pikachu was probably one of my favorites. Like the controls were kind of janky, but all in all, quality game. Had no idea what the storyline was. All I knew was I liked telling the Pikachu to zap shit. Just like, zap that. Because it was like, it was supposed to have like voice controls to a certain extent, but the voice controls were so janky. And I think that's probably it for the Pokemon games I've played. And compared to how many actual Pokemon games there are, barely even the tip of the iceberg. Did you read my messages? Did you send me messages, like DMs or something? To play. Were you talking about wanting me to play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon? Explorers of Time was, I'd say it was a decent Mystery Dungeon game, but I think the OG Mystery Dungeon I liked a bit more. But then again, I played the first Mystery Dungeon first. But yeah, I played them both. Explorers of Sky. I don't think I played Explorers of Sky. How many Mystery Dungeon games are there? Oh, there was three versions: Explorer of Time, Darkness, and Sky. That is a lot of games. Yeah, I've only played two of the Mystery Dungeons. I played the first Mystery Dungeon and then the second Mystery Dungeon. The series has sold over 16.5 million copies. That's a lot. But I mean, it's a quality game, so I'm not surprised it sold a lot of copies. See, I think I'm making good progress on this one as well. There we go. One moment. Trying to get this to look how I want. There we go. The best Pokemon Mystery Dungeon is Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Rescue Team. Basically, the remade Red and Blue Rescue Team. Oh, cool. There's a lot of Pokemon games, and I have not kept up to date with any of it. time for a line art for this one. I've heard of the Mega Evolutions. My older sibling stays very up to date with all things Pokemon. And so I've heard about the Mega Evolutions. And they seem pretty dope. Not gonna lie. Still having trouble wrapping my head around it. So do you know Gardevoir? Yes. Gardevoir was introduced in Pokemon Sapphire. There's a lot of people who simp for Gardevoir. Yep. A lot of people also like the bunny. Am I done with the line art? Yeah. Take another sip of my coffee. Not understanding the second half of that statement, but that's pretty neat that Lop Bunny's got soft fur. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Oh, wrong layer. So how's the pause coming along? Yes. Flareon is definitely the most huggable Pokemon. Much fluff, much warmth. What? Oh. There we go. Flareon is probably my favorite evolution. But then again, I'm also biased towards fire type Pokemon. I just think fire types are neat. I think I'm ready to move on to the final bit of coloring. Not reading that one. No. Not gonna read that one. Jolteon cells generate a low level of electricity, This power is amplified by the static electricity of its fur, enabling the Pokemon to drop thunderbolts. The bristling fur is made of electrically charged needles. That is dope as shit. That is dope. One moment. What is it, Gizmo? Yeah. My dog has interrupted the stream to demand pet pets. I must give him his pet pets. Yeah. Sylveon's ribbon-like feelers emit a soothing aura that erases any sense of hostility, enabling it to stop fights instantly. When hunting, it swirls its feelers as a distraction while the aura weakens feelings of hostility in its prey, then pounces on the victim. Sounds like a valid hunting tactic. That's pretty neat. Oh, is that so, Gizmo? My dog is attempting to take a nap in my lap now. Daddy's gotta go ahead and do his art. Yeah. Can I do my art now? Have you had enough pet pets? Fun fact, while I'm petting my dog, he actually watches TV. Like, my dog, he'll actually watch TV and react to what's happening in the shows. Some shows he even has a favorite character. And sometimes he picks up on things in shows that I don't at first, which has led to several things being spoiled for me. Gizmo, do you have anything you want to say to chat? Okay. He's still demanding pet pets. Umbreon boasts an extremely impressive defense stat spread, with its combination of very high HP, defense, and special defense stats. It can take a great pounding and come back for more. Its ability, Inner Focus, allows it to keep slamming attentively without getting fatigued. Sounds like Umbreon's good in a fight, then. If I tuck you in with the fuzzy blanket, will you let Daddy get back to work? Yeah? Here, here's your pony, even. There you go. There. I may have successfully managed to get him to stop demanding pet pets. Now back to the drawing. Nope, not reading that one. I can see it's about Victorion. And it's the meme. Oh, damn it. I now see the way the Umbreon one can be taken. So you said you were drawing paws. How are the paws coming along? I'm gonna probably stop reading out the Pokemon facts, but they are interesting. It is a fun fact, but I am going to stop reading out the Pokemon facts. Mostly just because. Well, Pokemon is cool. And the games are really fun. There's a lot of really cool Pokemon. I don't really know too much about modern Pokemon stuff. I think I may have finished this one too now. I feel like this one's missing a little something. Let me look up something real fast. See. Okay. I think I know what it's missing. I am glancing up and looking at the Pokemon messages. Worry not. They are very interesting. And that looks like a stick of cauliflower coming out of the ear. I think that there's a lot of Pokemon with a lot of interesting facts about them. I don't think I'm going to continue reading out the facts or giving my opinion on these Pokemon facts, though. But it's definitely cool. There's a lot of really interesting Pokedex entries, I will say that for sure. And why does this keep looking so bad? One moment. See. Yes, that's good. And ink it. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna be fixing it so it comes out of the ear. I just wanted to get the shape done, the outside shape done first. Currently, I'm doing this for my iPad, and when streaming from the iPad, I don't have that option, which is I'll be able to add music once I'm streaming from my computer instead. But until then, I'm streaming from my iPad, which is why tomorrow that's something I'm being taken care of. So tomorrow I'm going to be, getting that kind of stuff set up. There we go. Yeah, there we go. That's good. Yeah, I'll do that one.
And it's going to be a multiple. Fix that up in a moment. There we go. And then
wait, what you shade the smoke that the first time? I'm just shading the smoke at the moment. I'm just using the color of the smoke in a multiply layer. There we go. That's a good one. There we go. And I just got to clean up a couple bits. And there's definitely some adjustments that I'm going to be making to it. There we go. There we go. Smoke is shaded. The angry face is done. All righty. And now which face to do next? I think I'm going to do this one. There we go.
There we go. Okay, and then here we go. There we go. Here we go. That works. Are already on the line or There we go.
I think once I'm done with this one, I'm going to take a brief snack break to go ahead and eat some food. And then after that, I'll go ahead and get the other three done.
Right. Plug in my iPad. ready. Want to add some niceness to this one. Hi, Levy Jackalope. How are you doing today? Who
Here's the progress I've made so far. So I've got this fella. He's the just the blank default facial expression I doodled. Head empty. Then this little fella. Then this fella. And then this angry boy. I'm going to be back in a bit. I'm going to be getting a snack to eat. And then I'll finish these three others. I'll finish those when I get back. So, I will be back soon. I'm probably going to end the stream until after I'm done eating, just because otherwise I'd have to be paying attention to my iPad, because when my iPad kind of times out, it just, like, takes the stream down. So, I shall be back soon after I've eaten.